Hello and welcome back to Lightning Gaming, everyone. So guys, recently I found a new glitch on 7 Days to Die version 1.1. Now guys, I thought it was possible to do this glitch anywhere, but it turns out it's only possible by doing it at Redirect, and there's a very specific spot you want to do it. So yeah guys, you're gonna come to this side of Redirect and you're gonna place 33 blocks in a row. You can go to the first part of my movie to see where exactly I started. But yeah guys, just proceed, place 33 blocks in a row, the closest you can to Redirect. And yeah guys, after you've done that, there's 33 blocks now. Now guys, on the 33rd block, you just wanna go 10 blocks up. So we're just gonna proceed, place the blocks 10 blocks high. And then at the back, you just want to add another block like this. This is just to give you some more space you can stand and shoot and fight from. So yeah guys, after you've done that, you're just gonna go ahead and you're gonna pick up all the blocks that you dropped. So we're gonna go, should be 32, there we go, we picked up 32 blocks. Now guys, when you did this, you're just gonna go and you're gonna turn this into concrete, or you can use only this material as well, it doesn't really matter. But as soon as you did that, you're gonna see I just tested it out again today, it will work 100%. So yeah guys, sorry about that, I didn't know it was only one specific spot at Redirect where this is possible. But yeah guys, like you can see, zombies will spawn in at Fortnite, they will run right past your structure and go attack Redirect, doing no damage in the process. So you can just hang in here and shoot the zombies, get some experience if you have bullets. But yeah guys, I did try it out a little bit later on in the game as well, it still works there. As long as there's no vulture spawning, this will work, otherwise you're just gonna have to make this upper part of the base a little bit wider and maybe put a turret or something up there, or you can just stand there and shoot the vultures. But yeah guys, you can hang here the entire horde and no zombie will ever attack the structure. So yeah guys, use this exploit if you want to. It's very useful if you're not prepared for a horde night and you need to do something, then this it might be a great option for you. Just build 10 blocks up, 2 blocks wide, and just remember the 33 blocks from the start of Redirect base, like I showed you earlier in the video, and you will be fine, trust me, no way anything will attack you. They will just stack up against Redirect and just keep beating that invincible wall. And yeah guys, that's about it. Like I showed you in the previous video as well, as soon as you jump into Redirect base, you'll just spawn outside, and I thought it was possible if you stand still that the zombies won't aggro on you. But in the end, I did show you guys they did aggro. But yeah guys, thank you all for watching, see you in the next one.